This female patient, at the end of the 7-month pregnancy, gave history of decreased fetal movements from a few days. But before starting this video, there is a question for all the viewers. The cause of the iugr is seen in two different parts of the video. How many of you have picked this cause? Please mention. According to LMP, this is a 30 weeks pregnancy. Placenta is anterior. This is normal in calcification and thickness. The amniotic fluid index is measured in four largest quadrants. This is 12.5 cm. This is within normal limits. Normal amniotic fluid index is plus 6 cm. Fetal head circumference is measured. This is 28 weeks 3 days. Then abdominal circumference is measured. This is 27 weeks and 4 days. These measurements show significant decrease in fetal growth. Fetal heart and 4-chamber view is normal. No other significant fetal congenital abnormality is seen. This is umbilical artery color Doppler. This shows loss of diastolic component. This occurs as a result of significant placental insufficiency. This placental insufficiency causes decreased fetal weight and decreased movements. Now is the answer of the question asked in the start of the video. In two different parts, you can see an icon of the emoji as seen now. These show that there is a two-vessel cord. The most of the patients with two-vessel cord not cause any problem. But in some patients, it is associated with congenital syndromes or sometimes only causes iugr. As in this patient, there is no other congenital abnormality or any other mother disease. But significant iugr and placental insufficiency is seen.